Mortgage approvals remained steady in August, but remortgages dropped, according to new figures. The Bank of England data shows something of a summer lull for new transactions during August. This follows findings from HM Revenue and Customs, which indicate a drop in sales over the summer as a whole. Following a pretty grey season for estate agents, the concern is now whether buyers will continue to stay away from the market in the coming months.